Alright, what we're gonna do today, we are just back. We're just gonna look around. I was thinking of just chopping down some trees. And since it's dark out here, I think we need some torches. Did you know there was a mod that had where you need torches to see, and if you just even hold the torches, you could still see? Not just putting down torches like this. And now let's just get some a little bit some mushrooms. And but why do you find this everywhere? I keep on finding these like everywhere. And I need help getting out of this stinking jungle. Cause is this a jungle? I think it's a jungle because there's so many trees. I was trying to get the torches, but that apparently just got my ground too. I could even like put these down because I won't finish hunger. I won't die of hunger because like I'm on creative and there's no mobs. Jeez. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. There isn't any animals anywhere so I could get experience, even though experience doesn't do anything, but it's, I don't know, I like experience, but it doesn't do anything. It helps you with chance stuff, but that's just one thing. I find these everywhere. It's probably that it's like almost there. It's the most. think my character is allergic to wolves. Hey, look, a tunnel. Sort of like a cave thing. I wonder how the water is not dripping on me. It's a scary one. I think I have a different voice because I got too scared. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Come on. Here we go. Respond. It's not fair for the animals. But it's fair for us. I don't think it's fair for the animals. Why is diamond golden? Why is diamond, bird, and gold. Like, the diamond, sword is better than gold, but what happened to being where the... I have a challenge for me. Beat all these and I can't die. Bye-bye.